A Western Suburbs father has told of the moment he armed himself with a didgeridoo and made a near-naked dash after a home invader. With the help of his son and housemate, the 52-year-old managed to surround the offender until police arrived.
Wearing just his boxers and armed with a didgeridoo, Kim Abrook raced down Lincoln Avenue.
It's out there in all my glory. I notice I run faster naked. I sort of was semi-naked anyway.
The father of 12 was woken by creaking floorboards at his Fulham Gardens home just before 4 this morning.
I've seen a shadow coming out here, and I come a little bit quick, and he tried to swing in beyond here. And as I come to there, he's lighting his phone accidentally. Come on and lit him up.
Kim says it was a split-second decision. He had no time to get dressed, just grabbed the instrument and gave chase.
I was gaining on him, and I knew when he went around the corner he wasn't fast.
After losing sight of the thief, he called for backup.
Heard my dad start yelling, saying, "Get him," and boom, we started running down the road.
Suspecting the offender was hiding in a residence nearby property, the trio surrounded the home and called police.
We all sort of, like we said, we had him boxed in, he wasn't going anywhere.
If he came out, I was just going to try and tackle him or something.
Before a sniffer dog tracked down the suspect hiding under a car, he was found with a wallet and cash, which was allegedly stolen during the break-in. A 32-year-old Fulham Gardens man has been charged with aggravated serious criminal trespass and theft. He's been granted bail and will front court in August.
He got off easy. He lost his shirt, poor bugger. I felt like giving him one, but it wasn't a shirt I wanted to give him.
Natasha Kramer, 9 News.